Hey, kind of a quick tech tip Tuesday here. I'm showing you a trick another mechanic showed me one time. If you're working on driveline stuff, U-joints, hanger bearings, things like that, use a ratchet strap like this keeper that I'm using right here. And it's a lot easier than hefting it around or getting hernia using floor jacks and blocks and stuff like that. You can adjust it right where you want it. And I'm using a keeper. They're a sponsor and appreciate everything that they do. They make a lot more than just ratchet straps, guys. If you got a deck plate on, you can also hook it a couple different ways. You know, there's different variations of that. But yeah, thought I'd share that with you. Peace and grease.